So it's interesting to notice that we have the full circle today for this meditation, and similarly we're going to try to practice with the full circle of different types of beings, or perhaps more correctly, people you have all sorts of different relationships with, from yourself to the loved, to someone who you're fairly indifferent towards, and also to someone you find more difficult. Just allowing ourselves to settle in our bodies and settle into the room, into the silence. That sense of mutual support, acceptance. Whatever you're going through right now, whether metta is being experienced as a thought, or maybe some feelings rising up, maybe the obstacles, it's all a part of the practice and it's all welcome here. You are all welcome here, and all of your physical, emotional, feeling world, the whole world inside you is welcome. So just connecting with your body and taking an interest to see what sort of inner world is manifesting for you right now. Perhaps not what you expect. Take a closer look and just listen in. Beyond the judgments, concepts, expectations, shoulds. Just noticing how you feel. Allowing your body to be relaxed and at ease. And for this session, I'm going to speak a little bit at the beginning and then let you find your own way. Because we're all at different places. And the practice always must be a response. The invitation right now is to choose somebody who you'll be working with perhaps in this meditation. Someone who you find a little bit difficult in your life. And try to avoid that particular person, if there is one or maybe more, who is really difficult and brings up a lot of old trauma, or anger, stress. So rather than go for the most difficult, perhaps choose someone you simply find it tough to get along with. Maybe they Stretch the limits of your patience. Maybe there's a sense of irritation when they're around, or even when you think of them. Maybe someone you avoid. Someone with whom your heart feels a little bit stuck or closed. You don't have to think of them too much, but just choose somebody for your difficult person. And then gently return to your own body, sitting, leaving the thoughts of this person aside. And just making peace with yourself for a while. So the invitation for those who wish to continue cultivating metta is to stay with yourself for the first few minutes and then bring up the loved person once again. Generating thoughts of loving kindness until there's some warmth, some softness. Perhaps even a glow or feelings of well-being rising up from inside. And staying with this loved person until you're quite resourced. And then for those of you who want to move on to the neutral person, as we did yesterday, please do so. Noticing any change, any effect in the body and mind. And if you find the metta still flows fairly evenly, you're still feeling resourced, you can move from the neutral person onto the difficult one for a while. Maybe just dipping your toe in, not staying there too long. But if you find with the neutral person the loving kindness subsides, then go back to the loved person for a while. Build up the metta again. Kindling the fire. When it's fairly warm, fairly strong, you're feeling safe inside, you can bring up the difficult person from there. So see what works for you, and you can always move back a category if anything difficult comes up, or just stay with the feelings you experience, giving yourself and those feelings loving kindness. So there's no right or wrong, and I wish to give you the freedom to explore in the same way you've been doing, staying connected to your body with a sense of the person's presence, enough that you know whom you're generating this metta toward. And using the phrases as a guide for the mind, offering them with reverence, tender care, and sincerity as well. Always taking care of yourself, being gentle and patient with your mind. Building the fire from the kindling with yourself, the small twigs of the loved person, and when the fire's warm, then you put on the big sappy logs, the difficult person, not before. If that fire goes out, just take off that sappy wet log and build it up again. Knowing that you're held. Supported by everyone in this room. Now we're coming close to the end of this meditation. Gently let any images or thoughts subside. With gratitude for whoever was your object of metta. And with a feeling of gratitude towards yourself for having tried. Having generated really noble intentions. To share goodwill even with those who you maybe don't see eye to eye with. Just coming back into your body. With a sense of appreciation, respect. And with thoughts of loving kindness towards yourself. May I be happy. Peaceful, liberated from all anger and ill will. From all suffering and unwholesome states of mind. Of loving kindness to radiate outwards towards everyone in this room. Perhaps generating a sense of softness or warmth. Imagining everyone surrounded by cotton wool or by a gentle warmth, a glow, however you imagine that loving kindness to be. Wishing everybody here nothing but happiness, peace, and freedom from suffering. May we all be well. May we be happy. May we be at peace. Free from anger and ill will. Thoughts of loving kindness to spread to all friendly beings, wherever they are. May all friendly beings be well, happy, and peaceful. May they be free from anger and ill will. In this vast world, there are many unknown beings, May all unknown people and beings, may they too be well, happy and peaceful. May their hearts be free from anger and ill will. Finally, may all unfriendly beings, may they too be well, happy and peaceful. May their hearts be free from anger and ill will.